to hear him twice in one day. He sang with the choir, and I appreciate Luke's testimony, his heart for God. He's getting ready to sing a song. It's called Just When You Thought. And if you've been saved very long, you know what I'm talking about right now when I say this. Sometimes we are disappointed in ourselves. We're not all that we ought to be. Paul said it this way: what I want to do, I don't do. What I don't want to do, I find myself doing. We could all lift our hands and say, Mike, I've been there before, right? And sometimes when we're not what we ought to be, we frankly get tired of our flesh, we get tired of ourselves, but we can also think this: God must be tired of me too. God doesn't want to hear from me. God doesn't want to hear me confess this sin again or say sorry again. But can I tell you this? The grace of God never runs out. Their forgiveness of God never runs out. The mercy of God never runs out. The story in the Bible about the prodigal getting away from the father's house. Maybe you're sitting here today and you're thinking, man, I'm far away from God. Or you're watching online, you're thinking, I'm not where I ought to be, but I don't know if I could ever get back. Can I tell you, the devil will tell you you've gone too far. He's the accuser of the brethren. But can I tell you this? You'd never get too far away from God to outrun his love and outrun his mercy and outrun his forgiveness. He's an amazing God. We don't want to do wrong, but we all do. But thank God we've got a God that's a forgiving God. And so here's a song. I pray it to be a blessing to you. It blesses my heart. It just talks about the grace and love of our God and how you're always welcome back. And God's always there with open arms to forgive and restore fellowship with him.
For every prodigal who's thrown their whole life away, feeling completely unworthy to mention his name, for every soul that's been shattered by choices you've made, still hears every prayer that a broken heart prays. Just when you thought you could somehow outrun him, you're chased down by mercy as he proves there's nothing that his blood can't cover and his arms can't reach to. Chased down by mercy. you find you're forgiven again. He wants you, you're never too far, and he'll meet you right where you are. So don't be afraid, don't turn away. Just when you thought that his grace somehow reached the end, you find your